Stubborn area of low pressure located just offshore, spiraling around through a good portion of this week, and it's going to mean scattered chances of showers each day, some more than others, as kind of a cool, unsettled pattern lingers through most of this week, an eventual warm-up by the time we get toward the weekend. None of these days look like total washouts, but you'll notice we start your Monday with scattered showers making their way through. It will gradually lighten as that system kind of rotates through during the afternoon. Temperatures will hold today mainly in the 60s. Coolest readings will be right along the shoreline, while warmest sections will be out in western New Hampshire, where temperatures could tip out near 70 degrees this afternoon. There's your most organized rainfall for the day. You can see how it does start to break apart through the afternoon, but again, still the chance of a few showers this afternoon and this evening before eventually temperatures dip back into the 40s to lower range of the 50s. Some drizzle and fog is a possibility overnight, and then you'll notice tomorrow a few breaks of sunshine, but likely a pop-up shower or a thunder shower during the afternoon with highs mostly in the 60s. 60s is where we remain. Upper level systems still nearby Wednesday and Thursday. I think Tuesday night into Wednesday and Thursday, probably our best chance of any sort of steadier rain for a time. But then the system starts to wobble away Friday and could set up some decent timing heading into the weekend. Just a function of any sort of sunshine should help warm temperatures for the end of the week. Pollen knocked down, grass pollen now going forward here through the middle of the week. And again, any sort of drier days will start to ramp that up a bit. Occasional lighter showers as we go through the day, a cool and breezy afternoon, low and mid 60s for most, 40s to lower 50s tonight. Here's your 7-day forecast, which has temperatures holding in the 60s until we get to next weekend.